What if there was a list? A list that said our finest actors weren't allowed to act. Our best writers weren't allowed to write. Our funniest comedians weren't allowed to make us laugh. What would this country be like if there was such a list? It would be like America in 1953.
Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you. If you're young at heart.
We are investigating the communist conspiracy in the entertainment world.
In 1953, there was such a list, and some of this man's friends were on it.
Mr. Prince, do you know Alfred Miller?
Howard, they won't buy my scripts. I'm on a blacklist, you know.
Hey, you want to put my name on your scripts?
I write the scripts. I send them in under your name. They buy the scripts, right?
It's perfect.
Mr. Prince, did you know Techie Brown?
Take care of yourself. The water is full of sharks.
Do you know Florence Barrett?
I still don't know who you are. I only know who you're not. Who is Howard Prince?
I front for blacklisted writers.
You're not a writer.
No, I couldn't write a grocery list.
Are you refusing to answer?
Howard, if you don't answer, they can send you to jail.
Columbia Pictures presents Woody Allen as The Front. The story of a man who didn't know how much a favor could mean. The Front.
You have a head start. If you are among the very young at heart.